네. 여러분 즐거운 시간 되고 계신가요?
Are you guys having fun?
아주 좋습니다.
Very nice.
지금 분위기는 엄청 뜨거운데.
You know the atmosphere is very hot right now.
아 뭐야 4층에 계신 분들 잘 보이세요?
You know those guys in the third floor, can you see me well?
3층.
Third floor.
2층.
Second floor.
자,
ordinary days.
뭘 할 거냐면,
now yeah, what we're gonna do is
ordinary.
함성이 누가 제일 큰지,
you know who has the loudest cheers?
Wait. 1층이랑 2층이랑 3층이랑 4층이랑 경쟁을 할 거예요.
You know we're going to have a competition from the first floor, second floor, third floor, and the fourth floor.
Okay. 오케이? Okay? 자, 그러면 누가 소리가 제일 큽니까?
So now, who has the loudest cheers?
해보겠습니다.
We're gonna do it, okay?
제가 지금 딱 봤을 때는 2층이 사람이 제일 부족하거든요?
So if I see from my point of view, I think the second floor, you have the least number of people.
2층을 가장 마지막에 할 거고요.
So the second floor will be the last one to perform.
오, 2층, 3층. 4층, 2층 순으로 가겠습니다.
So the order will be first floor, third floor, fourth floor, and second floor.
간다.
Let's go.
Third floor.
1층! 오케이, 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 오케이. 오케이. 다음, 다음. 자, 갑니다.
Let's go.
3층! 와, 3층 만만치 않아요. 오, 오케이, 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 오케이. 자, 갑니다.
Let's go.
3층!
You know, I think it's not even comparable. How can all floors be, you know, as loud as like this?
사실 제 속상이었어요.
You know, it was actually my, you know, trick.
여러분들의 에너지를 살짝이라도 조금 빼놓기 위해서.
To actually drain your energy. It was my trick for you guys.
왜냐면 지금부터 들으실 노래는 너무 얌전한 노래들이거든요.
Because the songs that I'm going to perform in the upcoming stages are very calm.
그러니까 에너지를 좀 뺐습니다.
So that's why I drained some of your energies.
아 그래도 1, 2, 3, 4층 다 듣고 싶네요.
But nevertheless, I want to hear from all floors, first, second, third, and fourth floors.
이거는 제가 봤을 때 쉽지 않을 것 같고요.
You know, I think this heat will never gonna get cold.
이제
It's over, guys.
Make some noise! 확실히 여러분들 지금 가라앉았어요.
I can feel that you guys are calm now.
Make some noise!
What was it again? What was it again? these days? So, you know, you want to be boastful? What kind of feeling is that? Something like this.
Something like this?
Thank
you. 네, 여러분.
So we are in the near end of the show.
아쉽죠?
You guys are feeling sad, right?
그래도 어쩔 수 없어요.
But we have no choice.
왜냐면 정해져 있는 포맷이 있기 때문에.
Because it has set format.
아 그래도 진짜 오늘 너무 즐거운 시간이었고요.
But I had so much fun today.
여러분 오늘 하루가 저를 이제 보러 와주셨잖아요. 진짜 너무 다시 한번 감사드린다는 말씀 드리고 싶고요.
You know, for your day today, because you've come here to see me, so I would like to say thank you so much.
오늘 너무 좋은 기억이 될 것 같습니다.
I think it will be a great memory for me too.
네, 그러면 마지막 곡을 앞두고 있는데요.
So now we have the last song left.
No!
여러분들이 모두가 즐길 수 있는 노래고 모두가 아마 모두는 아닙니다. 모르시는 분들도 계시겠지만
So maybe for this song it will be like a song where every one of you will know maybe not all but maybe most of you guys
노래가 쉬워요. 그래서 아마 한 번 듣고 부르실 수 있을 겁니다.
But the song is pretty easy so maybe you can sing along easily.
여러분 다 같이 좀 부를 준비 되셨어요?
Are you guys ready to sing along with me?
Yeah! Let's go! Somebody!